came in.
No, no, I'm here. You came to us. So now, if you believe that Jesus was not the Son of God, do you believe he was born to a Virgin Mary as a Jew in the Jewish faith? Do you believe virgin? No.
No, we don't believe in that.
Thank you. Now, hold on. I told you don't interrupt, right? I listened to you. As a Christian, you believe Jesus was born to a Virgin Mary, as do Muslims, so we are closer there. As a Jew, as a person of the Jewish faith, you don't believe in the Trinity, and neither do we as Muslims. So how are we foreign other than your xenophobic, racist ideas? Tell me how we're foreign.
Because I've been taught. The God of Abraham.
We believe in the God of Abraham. We believe in the God of Abraham. Yes.
He is your Muhammad.
Okay. Muhammad. My Muhammad?
Muhammad.
Peace be upon him.
Like that and stuff. Is not the same God of the Jews and the Christians.
Who taught you this? Go ahead.
That's what I've been told.
You've been lied to.
You guys don't believe in the same thing.
We believe in the same one God that was the God of Abraham, the God of Moses, the God of David, the God of Jesus, and the God of Muhammad. Peace be upon all of them.
Why does the Quran say that Jews and Christians were not tolerant?
Where in the Quran does it say Jews and Christians are not tolerant? Go ahead. Here's the Quran right here. Please show it to me. I'm waiting.
All this was going on.
Please, listen. Can you find, you made a statement that the Quran says that Jews and Christians are not tolerant. Is that what you said? No, you made a statement, sir. Can you please show it to me in the Quran?
I'm not able to find it.
So you want to look it up on your phone? Where did you hear this? Because you lied about God's words right now. I'm sorry to say that, but just being honest. Allah does not say that in the Quran. Okay? Now let me tell you what the Quran does say. Okay? And as a person of the Jewish faith, you do believe there's only one God, right?
Yeah.
And as a Muslim, Allah says, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ. Say, Allah is one. Right? Which is the same belief that Abraham and David and Moses brought. And you, as a person of the Jewish faith, would have more in common with Muslims here than you would with Christians who believe that God has a son. When you as a Jew do not believe that, right?
Okay, that's fair.
That's fair. I'm glad we agree, right? You as a person of the Jewish faith, you do not believe that God is three. You believe God is one.
Yeah.
We as Muslims believe God is one. You believe God has no children, no father. We believe God has no children, no father. You believe that Abraham and Moses and David and Solomon all brought that message of monotheism. We believe that they brought this message of monotheism. Moses talked about the comforter that would come, that would be like him. We believe that is the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. If you look at about the valley of Bekka in the Old Testament, Paran, Mecca, all of these things are there. If you study your own scripture, you will find that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is only the continuation of the series of prophets that the Jews already believe in. Look it up. All right? And I hope that you will actually read the Quran, and then you will know what the Quran actually says, and then you can come back and talk to me, and I'll give this to you as a free gift.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Have a great day. Okay.